I've started slurring recently. I don't know what's going on with me. Maybe I'm having a stroke.
Imagine with a face cam.
Oh, God.
His face just starts drooping. Hello, Joker. Has he got an Oscar?
He's got Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
Man of the Year?
Yeah.
Is that the whole plot of this game?
Mm-hmm.
I have taken a Man of the Year award.
We're here to get those valuables you stole, Joker.
And Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
This is my award. Very clearly, me.
Me.
Whoa, his head's got a bit weird. Jesus.
You just stuck that on there. Whoa.
Whoa.
Robin, focus on your flying.
Sorry. You are the worst pilot.
Oh, bloody hell, Robin, you're useless. You're literally... Oh, God, oh, that's not good.
Mind the bomb.
Oh, Batman.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, oh, what?
Okay, we're in trouble now.
You like shark?
Why don't you just use your grappling hook thing?
Because apparently I can't use that in a cutscene.
Oh, my God, the sharks.
Batman's just stupid, I guess.
Is he gonna surf on the sharks?
No. Maybe.
Oh! Oh my God.
Yay!
Oh, your plane's way cooler than mine.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be so bad with your planes and crash them all the time and you'll get a better
oh,
one.
Oh my God, that is a cool boat.
Are you ready for this?
Oh my God, I'm flying! What's this? Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another boat there. Oh, this is, it's a bit weird.
It's weird, but it's quite fun. Woohoo!
Shoot the roller coaster. Oh.
Woohoo!
Die, Joker boat.
Oh, woohoo!
He's fine.
No, it's a boss fight, isn't it?
You possibly survived that.
I keep thinking that my reticule is your reticule.
Yeah, me too.
Even though yours says R and mine has a bat on it.
Oh yeah, I didn't notice
that. Oh God, flying things!
Joker copters.
No! Oh shit.
Oh my goodness. Good grief. Oh, what am I doing? Shooting him, okay. Die!
Die, Joker scum!
One life left, Joker. Are you ready for this? You can't outrun
the Batman.
The and the Robin copter.
Yeah.
Is that called the Robin copter? That's a really lame name.
It's Robin's helicopter, so.
Robin's helicopter.
Well, like the Rothel copter.
Oh, I got it. I got the roller coaster.
Good job.
I killed a civilian.
You killed a civilian?
Why are we using guns?
That's
Batman
not what
can't
Batman
use guns.
Does.
We're actually using machine guns
and
blowing up people.
Yeah.
This isn't very Batman.
This is not very Batman at all.
Woohoo! How is he fine? Huh? Oh my God, Batman. What is that?
I don't know. Apparently that's
doable. A risky move.
Oh God.
Oh my God.
No.
I've got to fix your plane now.
You like missiles, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you!
Oh, God! Run!
Squawk! The Joker!
Okay.
Okay, boss fight. Can I use my normal suit yet? I don't like this one anymore. I want to drive it. Can I drive that thing?
No.
Let me in.
I don't know.
No, I can't. What are we building? We're building a gun? Or some sort
yes,
of
apparently we
cannon.
Are.
Oh, I'm like spinning it. All right.
Good job. Keep spinning it.
I don't think
I
need
to
anymore.
Oh, I have to do something here.
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Oh my God.
Boom.
Let's see. What do we?
He's got pies.
Electrified pies.
That's a ridiculous weapon.
Do you like pies, Batman?
Probably love them, actually. Oh, the cannon blew up.
I think they're gonna like you.
Oh, my God. There's a car here. Oh, there's another thing.
Quick, build this before the electrified pie gets me.
I'm building a lorry.
Oh.
Oh, what have you done?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Ow. I got killed by the pie.
What's this all about? I just built something. I have no idea why.
There's lots of stuff here. There's lots of stuff you can climb.
I found a save point.
There's lots of stuff you to.
Why are they such random places?
There we go. I've built you an electrified thing to climb up.
Oh, goody.
Try not to fall off. Oh God, the pie. Why?
Why the pie?
Mind out, he's a bit mean.
All right, I'm going up this wall.
I'm just going to kill these cars.
I'm failing on the wall already.
Well, I'll just try and attract his attention.
How the hell do I do this? Okay, I have to aim my controller at, like, at an angle because of the split screen.
No, it's just stupid.
You can't just press up, you have to go like up and left slightly.
Yeah, lame. Oh, superhero.
What does that mean?
We got lots of coins.
And yeah.
We did crazy shit.
Oh, God, Robin, why?
Oh, Robin. So lame.
Okay, come on. What did we get?
Come on, Robin.
Bit I get stuck on. You've got to change angle suddenly.
No!
Just doesn't. You, how do you
do? Fine, I'll just get
I'm just
going
to try and jump at the top this time. Screw that. Screw that. Screw it. Oh, you can't even do that. God damn it. Bloody Robin.
Bloody Robin. He's okay. Pinch.
Here we go. Oh, yes.
Hurrah.
Yes, I did it.
Ooh.
Why am I up here, though?
Oh,
God. What is going on?
I've got to dodge him.
Oh, I want to. You get all the cars.
Oh, I'm stuck, though. It doesn't go out of the parking lot because it's got no ground clearance.
Why am I up here, Hannah? What am I doing? Oh, I just fell down again. Well.
Have you tried?
Oh, I died.
Shit. Can we swap people? Can I have a look? I don't know. Oh, God. Mind the pie!
Oh, the pie's got me. Oh, good God. Okay,
There must be something up there that you can do.
Well, I missed it.
Have you tried? You see where the Funham Gotham swinging thing is?
Mm.
There's like a box at the top of the swinging bit that you might be able to break.
Oh, right. Look at that.
And then shit. Well, you can break everything in this game. Look. Try that.
That might work.
There you go. Oh, then you can do that.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Oh, you're so, so mad at this.
Okay, try again.
Bom, bom, at least you're bom, getting up bom, there. He's so methodical about it as well.
Right.
He's not an acrobat
there
at all.
Go.
There's one.
Two.
There's two. Yay! Oh dear.
Three.
Poor Joker.
You like dodgems, Batman?
Yeah.
Because
love them.
I've got one in the car park.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of clowns. And that's a really big dodging. Die.
I think I can shoot the guns. I've just got to actually get some bloody ground clearance to do it.
Boom, boom, boom. What are these guys doing over here?
Hey! Oh, there we go. The hood's up. You can pull it off with your magnets.
Okay. I'm on my way. I'm on my way, Batman. Gee willikers, Batman.
Gee,
welcome.
Try not to get yourself hurt.
Confuses me. Wrote one. And oh God, out two. Nearly dead. Nearly dead. Whoa, need some hearts. Need some
hearts.
And
then I have to. Is that?
No, there's rockets.
It's all right.
No.
Then we build this, and I don't know what this does, but we build it, and it'll be amazing. Oh, it's building a giant hammer.
Are we gonna let's pull that lever and
squish the
oh dear.
Bastards.
I'm gonna pull this lever.
No, you can't.
Can't
it's
I...
mine. It's mine. Protect
oh,
me.
Bloody yours.
Because I'm strong man, so I have to pull it in my strong
oh,
suit.
Oh, that's got to hurt.
That was very clever.
to get these unbreakable toys!
Oh!
Come on!
Well, you did kick it.
What's the suit, boy?
We got him!
Yay!
We captured the Joker.
No problem, citizens.
Oh, poor Robin. Hello, Superman.
Hey guys, need a hand with what? Parking.
He doesn't like him.
Yeah, sorry. I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award.
Wow.
Got tied up.
Well, it's way to keep a secret, Superman.
Worst man.
Jerk.
Oh, you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go.
I should go. See you guys. I want to be him. Whoa, look how quick he went.
He's so nice.
You were kind of rude. I was doing a
amazing
systems check. See you at the Batcave.
So we're at Joker's Funland.
We are. We defeated him. He's gone to jail. He's gone to Arkham City.
So who's going
to
look after the Funland?
I don't know. Harley Quinn? No, because she'll be in jail as well. I don't know. I'm sure he's got a janitor or something.
A janitor.
A caretaker. Right.
Press. Okay, there we go. I'm in. Let's go to the Batcave. Meanwhile, the Batcave.
I do feel, ooh, sir.
No, get Robin.
No, you can get your own thing. You should be able to get a separate car. So, like.
Oh my god.
I've got the Bat Bike.
Can I have the Batmobile?
Sure, Robin, because that's how it fucking works.
Am I allowed? Whoa!
Yes. Go on.
How I do.
Press B.
Yeah, I can. Take that, Batman.
Breaking all canon.
I'm having a Batmobile.
Oh, Jesus. Good luck driving that bastard.
Look at it. Oh, it's beautiful.
Okay. I'm crashed into a fence.
Would Batman really let me drive this?
No.
How do I do it?
I think he's like, he tells Robin, like, he can't drive it.
Uh-oh.
So, we need to smash some shizzle.
I'm gonna plow into some cars.
Ooh.
Oh, I broke the Batmobile, Hannah.
No, you just reverse using B.
I can't. You have to save me. Oh, I shot a rocket.
Yeah, if you hold... if you tap...
Please get me out of here.
Oh, tap B to launch. There we go.
No.
Press... Oh my god, you have actually... Hang on.
I'm properly stuck here. I knew Robin shouldn't have allowed the Batmobile.
This is exactly what happens. Oh, Jesus.
Blow up that car.
It's not
round it, round
yet.
The car.
Well, you might have to just get out.
No, I can't. There we go.
Fucking
no, I'm still
hell.
Stuck.
Well,
throw it again.
This is why you can't have nice things, Robin.
Why is this thing so hard to drive? Look at it. Oh, I'm so stuck. Wow.
That was a bloody ordeal.
So we were just like...
That's to just get out of the car park. Right, okay.
I race you to the Batcave.
Well, I have to do a massive turning circle, so you'll probably get
behind.
There before me.
Why can't I get these coins?
Oh, these are little guide coins. Oh. You don't actually have to collect them.
No.
Don't hit any civilians, for God's sake.
Oh no, you're going to catch up now.
Yeah.
Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Oh dear. I'm lost, Hannah. I'm stuck on a tree.
Ooh.
I went the wrong way, I think.
Where am I going?
Where does this bloody thing go?
It's here.
Oh, it goes into the forest.
Yeah. Right, so we have to get here. And you have to press the B button to open the bloody door. Because this happens in Batman. He has to get out of his car.
Doesn't he have a remote control inside the car?
Yes. So I don't know why...
How come you're in a Batmobile?
Because I'm Batman. And that's how it works.
It's this. Oh, we didn't get to explore the Batcave.
Oh, there'll be plenty of time for that.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to...
His hair is exactly the same as Superman's.
This is the thing I don't get. Like, he's the most obvious superhero.
But Superman, he doesn't even have, like, a mask.
No.
His face is literally Clark Kent's face. Yeah. And nobody notices.
No, I know. Except for, like, maybe one villain every
like
now and then.
If I put a cloak on, people would still know I was me, you know? It would just return to a different person.
It's ridiculous.
Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right. I don't. Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on...
Lex, what are you doing? Get back to Metropolis.
Yeah.
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway!
Yeah. Is that a kryptonite gun or something?
Yeah, it has to be. It's the only shiny green thing that exists.
You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus.
I don't take the bus.
He's not got the best comebacks in the world.
Yes, give me my watch.
No. But he does have a fantastic gun.
He does.
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Shiny black object.
Yeah, you know he's got a lot of shiny black objects.
Okay, we'll just paint them a different colour. The fuck is Penguin doing?
Don't want to know.
He was in bath with a fish.
You don't want to know.
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Isn't it? No, it runs on kryptonite.
Kryptonite.
I thought Lex had loads of kryptonite.
Apparently Batman has it all or something, I don't know. I'm not sure.
Batman's got a bunch, but Lex has some, I think.
Yeah. Oh, Penguin's off.
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman.
Batman!
You were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex, baby?
Yeah.
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good.
Joker gas.
It's like conversations like this where it's like, yeah, that's definitely not Mark Hamill.
Mm.
Just because it doesn't quite come across properly.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
Who the fuck did that voice act?
Took him a while to realise as well.
Prisoner escape.
Give me the gun!
Yeah, because that's not going to end, like, badly.
Oh, it's Catwoman.
Yeah.
Why is she in jail?
Because she just is. Hmm. I don't think she says anything, though.
Meow!
She just goes, meow!
Meow!
Meow! It's really weird, because, like, everyone else speaks.
Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
What?
Yeah, that I don't know with that. That
what
was poison.
Doing?
That was poison ivy. I don't know what that was. Yeah.
Hey, what's going on? It's a riddle.
Oh, come on. That's my thing.
Batman.